I'm Kim Christiansen, co-founder of Significa. As a practicing physician, I've often experienced the challenge of finding relevant and trustworthy evidence for my patients. One time was when I had diagnosed a 29-year-old woman with leukemia. She had a 5-year-old daughter. Guiding her through decisions about treatment and symptoms management took a lot of time finding, reading, and evaluating clinical research for relevance and usefulness, knowing that no matter how hard I tried, it would never be sufficient. We've just heard Vice President Joe Biden addressing exactly this issue very passionately. The primary and almost only source of this information is medical journals, where the provided information is impossible to interpret and understand for the untrained person and difficult and time-consuming for healthcare professionals to distinguish between useful and not useful information. And with a new medical paper being published every 25 seconds, it's impossible for anyone to keep up. In fact, it has been estimated that a primary care physician must spend impossible 29 hours a day reading just to keep up. And more than reading, it's important to also clinically evaluate and examine the content within the clinical trials and the research paper. We have developed Significa to do all that and to make it possible and easy to find precision evidence. And with precision evidence, we mean a trusted and relevant clinical research applicable to the individual patient, treatment, and disease. We are a strong team. My co-founder, J.D. Stahl, has many years' experience building solutions and companies leveraging artificial intelligence, machine learning, and predictive analytics, and I have many years' experience as a practicing physician and as a reviewer of medical research. We leverage artificial intelligence in combination with our proprietary algorithms and industry-first classification system. The Significa solution is a thorough and fully automated analysis of information in medical papers that not only reduces the time physicians need to spend reading research, but also reduce the risk of both over- and under-treatment. The Significa classification is available for both healthcare professionals and persons with no medical education, as we use easily understandable scores and explanatory text. Significa is different from other solutions as we focus on clinical significance rather than statistical significance. That is, focusing on outcomes that are meaningful and relevant to patients and not only looking at statistical calculations. And this is important. A Stanford University study has estimated that only 15% of resources spent on clinical research provide useful information. Significa is also different by fully automated processing published research papers with the option of push notification. And Significa provides unbiased, independent evaluations that can be integrated with EMR systems. At this point, we cover diabetes, cardiovascular disease, chronic pain, COPD, osteoporosis, and oncology. And this development is, of course, an ongoing process to include other research areas as well. We have a Significa prototype, an app available in the app stores that has allowed us to test the basic idea and performance of the system and method with a group of physicians and patients. Later, we will add the option of making your own precision meta-analysis and incorporate real-world clinical data. In the few minutes I've been talking here, approximately 10 medical papers have been published. They are not all clinically relevant, but it's crucial for us to know which are, so we can provide the best possible care to patients. To patients like the 29-year-old woman with leukemia. Come find us here at Startup Health Festival or at our website, significa.com. Thank you.